morning with your head on fire, your eyes too bloody to see. Go on and cry in your coffin, but don't you come next to me. Because you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends are so knocked out. You had to have a last word last night to know what everything's about. You had to have a white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah! They were all impressed with your Halston dress and the people that you knew at late. And the story of your latest success that kept you so entertained. Ooh, ooh, but now you just don't remember all the things you said. You're not sure that you want to know. I'll give you one hit, honey, you sure did put on the show. Yes, yes, you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to prove it to the crowd. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends are so knocked out. You had to have a last word last night. So much fun to be around. You had to have the front page hold tight. You had to be a big shot last night. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, it's no big sin to stick your 2 cents in if you know when to leave it below. But you went over the line, you couldn't see it was time to go home. No, 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 you had to be the big shot, didn't you? You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends are so knocked out. You had to have a last word last night. You know what everything's about. You had to have the white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, big
Seems just for the band.
merry music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me. Tiny dancing in my head. Jesus freaks out in the streets, handing the tickets out for God. Turning back, she just laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in the auditorium, looking on. Word she knows, the tune she hums. Oh, how it really feels, lying here, and no one near, only you, and you can hear me when I. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I do, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful I feel you're in the world. Thank you. hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in my world. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0:09 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. In such a timeless light. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. To touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man I think I am at home. Oh no, oh I'm a rockin' man. Rockin' man, burning out his fuse, I feel alone. I think it's gonna be a long, long time. To touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man I think I am at home. Whoa, no, oh, I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Thank you so much. All right. Good evening, Romeoville. How you doing tonight? All right. We are so excited to be back with you for another year here. Were any of you here with us last year? All right. And you still came back. That's fantastic. We love that.
All right. Once again, we are Billy Elton, celebrating the music of Billy Joel and Elton John. My name is Reid Spears, and sincerely, we do thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. We do really, really appreciate that. Just real quickly, want to get a couple things in here. We'll get right back to the music. First, I want to be sure to thank Alex and Annie and everybody with the Village of Romeoville who invited us back for yet another year. Thanks, everybody. Without them, we don't get to come play for you, so we appreciate that. If you are new to Billy Elton and would like to learn a little bit more about the band, on the concrete ledge right over here just next to where the stairs are, you will see a stack of info sheets that tells you where you can find our website, our Facebook page, Instagram, that whole deal. It also has a complete list of all of our Chicago area outdoor summer shows. Our whole calendar is on there. And also, it also has information about two CDs that we have available for sale. We've been able to record a series of shows just kind of up the road a little bit at the Neuqua Valley Auditorium over the past several years. And we've got two CDs from those shows. Each of them are 15, both for 25. You can see us after the show if you are interested in those. So feel free to grab one of those info sheets if you would like to check out all that information. Also, if you would like to get on our email list, right next to that, you will see a sign-up list for our email. All we need is just for you to just jot down your email address. That's all we need, and we'll get you on there, and you can get some periodic emails. We've got some things coming up, so you know where to find us. Last but not least, I want to make sure you know who all the other ridiculously talented musicians are who comprise the rest of this little band we call Billy Elton. Over here on this side of the stage, on the saxophones and on the flute, give it up for Paul Maslin. Right behind Paul on the auxiliary keyboard, say hello to Ryan Rimmington. Clearly Ryan has stacked the audience this evening, I see. All right, and then right behind Ryan holding down the groove on the bass guitar, give it up for Mr. Wayne Jones. All right, over on this side of the stage, on the guitar, on the banjo, on the flute, on some vocals, all the way from Vancouver, Canada, say hello to Dave Ives. Right behind Dave, two of my very, very favorite female vocalists who I absolutely love working with, and two very dear friends. On your left, say hello to Peggy Bachman. And next to Peggy is Miss Tina Reynolds. I promise you'll get to hear more of both of them as the show goes on. And last but not least, my good friend and partner in crime for about the last 200 years, on the drums, Mr. Tom Letty. me, cause I'm all right. I don't want you to tell me that it's time to come home. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead, bring your own life, leave me alone. I never said you had to offer me a second chance. I never said I was a victim of circumstance. To invite Christina Reynolds up to do this fun little duet with me. Don't go breaking my heart. All right. Well, we have reached that part of the program where it is time for a little bit of audience participation. There's like three people really excited about that. I'm pretty sure you will know exactly what to do and when to do it. Now you know how this works. Let's try this one more time. Here we go. There we go. Yeah. bottle new white, a bottle new red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. Get a table near the street in our old familiar place, you and I, face to face. A bottle of red, a bottle of white, all depends upon your appetite. Meet you anytime you want in all Italian restaurant.
Thank you. the end of the show for the rest of their lives. They couldn't go back to the greasers. The best they could do was pick up their pieces. And we always knew they would both find a way to get by. Oh, but that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. I can't tell you more because I told you already. And here we are waiting, Brenda and Eddie. Bye. Whoa, whoa.
Thank you so much. Yes, Dave, we have to. Yes, it is time for the banjo. Yes, they did let him bring that across the border. It slipped past TSA somehow. All right. That's okay. Good banjo tune. Hope you enjoy this. It's called Honky Cat.
Country, fishing in the street, looking for an answer, trying to find a sign, until I saw those city lights, honey, I was blind. Thank you. honk a cat. Oh, live on in the city, ain't know where it's at.
On the banjo. I'm not sure if they were cheering louder for you or the fact that it looked like you were going to break it. I'm not sure. Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound, Hudson River Line. 'Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. Movie stars and the fancy cars and their limousines.
Been high in the Rockies, under the evergreens. But I know what I'm needing. Don't wanna waste no time. 'Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day. Out of touch with the rhythm and blues. But now I need a little a give and take. The New York Times, a daily news. Oh, 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 oh. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, 'cause I've let it slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown or on the riverside. I don't have any reasons, left them all behind. 'Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm in New York. state of mind. Yeah.
Once again, the incomparable Paul Maslin. All right, if any of you are regular followers of Billy Elton, you know that we're doing something special at all of our shows this year, 2023. This year is the 50th anniversary of Elton's legendary double album, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. And it had several top 10 hits, including a couple that went to number one, as well as many well-loved fan favorites. And so to honor the 50th anniversary of the album, at all of our shows this year, we're doing a special tribute to the whole album. We're not playing the whole album, but we are going to start off for you with Side One, for those of you who remember vinyl. Thank you.
roses in the window box are tilted to one side. Everything about this house is born to grow and die. Oh, it does seem a year ago to this very day. Said, sorry, honey, but I changed the date. I can't last another day. by Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawled. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain to set you on a treadmill, and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. Burned out long before your legend lived here. The loneliness is tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, fame was the price you paid. Even when you died, all the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was that Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. Just a kid, your candle burned down long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself. Those around you roll. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from the young man in the 22nd row, who sees you as something more than sexual, more than just our Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never know who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. You kind of burned down long before the legend ever did. You kind of burned down long before the legend ever did. Thank you. faithless and maybe they're blind. But Benny makes a major. We shall survive. Let us take ourselves along. Everybody pays out the streets to find who's right and who's wrong. Think can ain't around and haven't seen it. Ooh, so spaced out. For Benny and the Jets.
And then you flip the disc over to side two, and the hits just keep coming with the title track.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to laugh? You should have stayed on the phone. You should have listened to my man. No, you can't own me forever. I didn't sign up with you. Not a present for your friends to open. Your boy's too young to be singing the blues. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So goodbye, yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. Going back to my love, back to the howling, howling the world. to sit down in your plane. We'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to set you on your feet again. Maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tickets like you.
This next one is a little bit of a deeper album cut, but it's going to feature Dave and Paul on the flutes.
Tune me into the wild side of life. I'm an innocent young child, sharp as a knife. Take me to the garrets where the artists die. Show me the courtrooms where the judges have life. Let me drink deeply from the water and the wine, like colored candles in dark, dreary minds. Look in the mirror and stare at myself, and wonder if that's really me on the shelf. And you say I learned just a little bit more. I don't know why, but I do know what for. If we're all going somewhere, let's get there soon. Oh, this song's got no title, just words and a tune. Take me down the alleys where the murder's done, in a vast high-powered rocket to the core of the sun. Want to read books in the studies of men, born on the breeze and die on the wind. If I was an artist who paints with his eyes, study my subject and silently cry. Cry for the darkness to come over me, confusion to carry on, turning the wheel. Each day I learn just a little bit more. I don't know why, but I do know what for. If we're all going somewhere, let's get there soon. Oh, this song's got no title, just words and a tune.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
I never learned why millions were born. I only found in schools that were so worn and torn. If anyone can cry, then so can I. I read books and draw life from the eye. All my life is drawing from the eye. And tell me, Grey Seal, how does it feel to be so wild?
Thank you so much. All right, we're going to jump ahead to side three of Goodbye Yellow Brick Road now and do a tune that is a big concert favorite of Elton's. This is All the Young Girls Love Alice. Letting your kids in love with me.
All the young girls love Alice. Tender young Alice, they say, come over and see me. Over and please me, Alice, it's my turn today. All the young girls love Alice. Tender young Alice, they say, if I give you my number, you promise to call me. Wait until my husband's away.
Saturday night's all right for fighting. Get a little action in.
All right, we're going to finish up our little Goodbye Yellow Brick Road tribute set with a song that we used to get asked for every so often and wasn't in the repertoire, so we thought this was a good opportunity to get it in. It's actually the last track off the entire album. This is called Harmony.
Hello, baby, hello. Haven't seen your face for a while. You quit doing time for me while you still the same spoiled child. Hello, I said hello. Is this the only place you thought to go? Am I the only man you ever had? Or am I just the last surviving man? Your heart and let your feelings show. You're not unlucky knowing me. Keeping the speed real slow. In any case, I set my own pace by stealing the show. Say hello.
Much. All right, let's get the party going. In.
What's I never could hope to. for a train.
All right, we hear ya. Well, thanks so much for sticking around with us this evening. Don't forget, grab an info sheet over there with our schedule, or come see us about CDs, and sign up on the email list. And until whenever it is the next time we see you, we're going to leave you with this one. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shovels in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. Crowd for a Thursday, and the manager gives me a smile, as he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano
the bin. And they sat at the bar and put bread in my jaw and say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la, 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 la.
All right, Romeoville, let's hear it nice and loud. So much. Thank you for coming. Hope we'll see you again sometime. Take care. Have a great night. Good night.